5 minutes, this place is going to be flooded with cops who will instantly know that you and I slept together.
Well, who's to say this wasn't just a friendly hangout?
At 1 in the morning? I didn't tell investigators about us when they interviewed me after your shooting, and they asked me point blank about your relationships. That's a lie they could fire me for.
Yeah, then just go. Go before they get here.
He knows someone was here.
Look, he has just suffered a fairly serious head injury. Odds are he's not going to remember anything. And even if he does, he didn't see you. Okay? It's a harmless lie, Lucy. It doesn't change anything about what happened here. Just go.
You sure you don't need to go to the hospital?
No, I'm fine.
Good thing you got that gun away from me.
Yes, ma'am.
Officer Nolan! I did not expect to see you again so soon.
Me neither, sir.
Well, can you brief me while it's still fresh in your head?
Yeah, of course. I couldn't sleep. Went to the kitchen for a bite to eat. I noticed the sliding door was open. I went to investigate. That's when he hit me with the bat.
Why didn't he just shoot you?
I think he had something he needed to get off his chest. He was clearly feeling guilty about what happened with his brother.
He said that?
No, not exactly, but that's what he meant.
How did you overpower him?
I knocked him off balance when he fired the gun. Bullet hit the floor over there, and we fought, and I threw him through the glass.
And who lives in the big house?
My friend Ben. We were college roommates. He's away traveling.
So you, you were home alone?
Yes, sir. I was alone.
So what are you doing here? Why aren't you at the hospital?
Because I can't do brain surgery. But I can catch the guy who put that bullet in her head.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. Compared to her. If she survives surgery, the doctor says she might have a chance.
She strikes me as a fighter.
Yeah, she's definitely that.
Tim, Wolf and Vestry were doing their jobs with Isabel. Making what happened personal is not going to get you what you want. You understand?
You know what Vance did to your girlfriend?
Who?
You sent Isabel Bradford out to make a bag for you last night, and Marcus Vance shot her in the head.
Ouch.
Listen! Hey! Listen! Today is not the day to screw around.
Where can we find Vance?
No way. I tell you that, they'll put a bullet in my head, too.
Son, you don't have a play here! If you don't give him up, every cop in this building will make sure word gets back to Vance that you ratted him out.
Officer Nolan, come in.
Is everything okay?
Have a seat. You've officially been cleared in the Alex Montgomery shooting. It was deemed a justifiable homicide.
That's a relief. Thank you. I thought you were calling me in here for bad news.
Well, there's more.
A new investigation.